Good afternoon, folks. Welcome to Carslive. Your Siraj. Today, bringing a very good deal on a luxurious premium segment from Carslive, which is the Audi Q7 Quattro 3.0 liter. Gives a nice torque speed of 609 torque speed and max BHP of 280 BHP. With a 980 liter boot space, 7 seater SUV. This is a beast. 3.0 liter diesel, 2008 December. Second owner driven 117,000. Recorded mileage from company. This beast comes loaded with like 12 airbags and many more features onto it. If I tell you on the features, it's going to take a long time. So I'm going to tell you on the pricing. The car is priced just 17 and a half lakhs only and slightly negotiable with the right buyers. The car also comes with 1 year warranty. Warranty covers engine, gearbox and clutch. The warranty exclusively sponsored and powered by Dr. Wheels. So let's have a look at the entire review of the car. We explain more features of the car, borderline analysis, mechanical condition, interior, and the entire review details will all be explained. So stay tuned and watch the review of the beautiful Audi Q7 coming right away. Like I said, this is the beautiful beast, a luxurious SUV, the Audi Q7 Quattro 3.0 liter TDi diesel automatic, fully loaded top end variant, come loaded with 12 airbags, alloys, ABS, power steering, power windows, moonroof, automatic climate control, rear AC options, many more features onto it. It has 4 driving modes, sports mode and 8-speed automatic gearbox. Nice, huge 7-seater beast. 3.0 liter Quattro 6-cylinder engine gives a nice boot space. Of just, it has automatic open. You can see it opened by itself. The nice boot space of 900 liter of boot space. Huge. You can have even seats at the back as well, right there. So more seats. It's a 7-seater capacity. Rear AC options at the back too. And you have airbags at the back as well, right there, as you can see. The airbags, right? So you have overall about 12 airbags, the safest car you can get. A beautiful inline and condition, and it's automatic closing. Let's press the button, go. And left side of the borderline also, as you can see, very crystal clean and clear, beautiful in condition, no scratches and dents whatsoever on the car, very neatly maintained. See the entire borderline. Can see quite beautiful, proper Bangalore registration, second owner car, driven just 117,000 kilometers. You can see that's the beautiful Audi Q7. Nizam, share kar rahi hai. You can see that's the Audi Q7, and also comes with 1 year engine warranty, gearbox and clutch warranty too. And then let's have a look at the interiors. As you can see, quite beautiful wooden dash finishing, power windows, nice leather interiors, automatic seat and height adjustments, dual automatic modes. Okay, for the Quattro, we have airbags right for the passenger, 2 airbags for the passengers, curtain airbags, driver side, passenger side airbags, right there. And the multimedia music system, let me just turn it on and show you. You can see that's the Audi multimedia touch interface with GPS, navigator, touchscreen, dual modes, auto modes, tuning modes, right there. Car info setups, 8-speed automatic gearbox, automatic climate control, 6-speed changer, you have a cool glove box, open, press this button and you have the cool glove box compartment opening right there. And steering controls, cruise control modes, these are the cruise control modes right there, steering controls, 12 MID displays, 8-speed automatic gearbox, sports and manual mode, electronic ORVMs, mirror adjustments, power windows, fog lamps, and the best part is the sunroof. It's a moonroof, in fact. So you have all automatic
moonroof controls, right? It's all automatic. You can see this is all automatic moonroof. The back, you have airbags on the seats as well. You have airbag on the seats too. So you have two airbags here. You have right now airbags here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 airbags in the front right now, and 4 more airbags at the back as well. So you can see back also you have power window options. You have leather interiors, and seats also have airbag at the back side too. Back passenger have airbags and rear AC options, and full option control for rear AC passengers, rear seat passengers too. And you have the sunroof option, the back, and the back side also you have the moonroof option right there, as you can see. And you have airbags number 9, airbags number 10 right there, and 11 and 12. So you have 12 airbags right at the back. It's a 7-seater. Beautiful car, as you can see, very neat and cleanly maintained, very nice in condition. All joints are all in genuine condition, no accident, nothing whatsoever. A bonnet, you can see all joints are all company seal condition, is all intact, no accidents, nothing. Even the boot, as you can see, the tires are all 80% in life left. All four tires are all good, all alloys are in good condition. Just fantastic Audi Q7. You can see the entire boot space. We'll take it up again. It opens up automatic, and you have the 7-seater. You have 5 seats at the front right there, and you have 2 more seats right here, which is folded. And if you fold it up, it has a 900 liter entire boot space. You can sleep over and go. You have rear AC vents and airbag option at the back too, and charging too as well. So that's the beautiful Audi Q7 right there. As you can see, more options. The back side too, the back side door, the right side, it's all company seal condition, all intact, no accident, nothing. Seat adjustments, dual ACs at the back, sunroof options. And let me show you the under the hood. As you can see, the engine condition, quite neat and clean and original. Conditions, Audi V6 3-liter TDi diesel engine gives a nice horsepower of 240 bhp and about torque speed of 600 nm of torque speed at 1500 rpm, and it has a max kilometer speed recorded at 240 kilometers, which it can go up to per hour. And you can see the entire it has 8-speed automatic gearbox. It's a diesel engine, so gives a good mileage of about 14 in city and about 16 on highway, depending on driver and the driving condition. The engine is in sealed condition. It's driven about 1,17,000 kilometers. Company maintained, recorded service. No accident, no flood damage, nothing whatsoever till date on the car. The battery is also in quite in good condition. Very neat, no accident, as you can see. It's a sealed engine, V6 6-cylinder engine. Beautiful in condition. That's the Audi Q7 right there for you. It has automatic sensor lights as well, following lights, follow lamps too. Central locking with remote, electronic mirror adjustments, ORVMs. You can see electronic ORVM mirror adjustments, all four doors, power windows, automatic seat and height adjustments. Tracker, let me show you more on the interiors now. And the car has driven about 1,17,285 kilometers. You can see right on the says, you can see the car info right there, info modes right there. So let's start the car info. You can see it has the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dynamic modes, air, adaptive air suspension modes. You can see the adaptive mode you can have from the lift mode, automatic mode, off-roading mode, comfort mode, and dynamic mode. You have the automatically the shock absorbers of the cars are changing as to whatever you do. You can select the dynamic modes right there. You have the navigator modes as well. You need to install the navigator right there. You have media options. You have CD player, FM and AUX, and USB options. Radio, FM. Those are the four modes, and the 8-speed automatic drive modes and manual modes also. You can drive the car in manual mode and sports mode, automatic and the audio CD changers right there. You have CD changer at the back side too, 6 CD changer and cruise control options right there. Steering control audio video modes right there, no Bluetooth on the car, and a reverse camera with sensors and automatic sunroof modes. These are all automatic modes where you can have the sunroof and the moonroof option at the back as well. So like I said folks, this is a 2008 December model Audi Q7 Quattro 3.0 liter diesel engine TDI. It's a second owner driven, just 117,000 kilometers on record. Insurance is the lapse. Insurance is the only expense on the car. The borderline engine mechanical is all fantastic in condition. Car is superb and beautifully maintained. The car also comes loaded with a 1 year comprehensive warranty. Warranty covers under engine, gearbox and clutch too. So the car is priced at just rupees 17.5 lakhs only, and you also get easy EMI loans can be arranged. Up to 50% loan can be done on this car. And come down to my showroom in JP Nagar second phase Carslive. You can take a test drive, follow up with this nice gorgeous 7-seater beast. A 3.0 liter gives a good mileage of about 14 in city and about 16 on highways. A 7-speed automatic Audi Q7 gearbox, all for a price of just 17,50,000 only. A beautiful variant. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and follow me on Instagram too. Thank you for watching Cars Life.